Hi everybody, I'm Patrick from GoldBio, and today we're going to go over how to make a 1 molar stock solution of IPTG and the best way to store that stock solution to maximize its shelf life. For the solid, powder form of IPTG, we recommend storing it desiccated at minus 20. This will give you the maximum product shelf life. But if that's not possible, it's also good to know that IPTG is stable at room temperature for up to 3 years. Since creating the stock solution isn't exactly what we'd call super crazy, brain-meltingly exciting TV, we'll just go over it quickly. First, you'll simply add 2.38 grams of IPTG to around 8 milliliters of DI water for a 10 milliliter solution. Mix until dissolved. Then top off with additional DI water if necessary. After everything's in solution, you'll want a sterile filter through a 0.22 micron filter. A syringe filter like this one works best for smaller volumes. If you need a larger volume of solution, a vacuum filter is the best way to go. This solution is stable at minus 20 for about a year, but you'll want to minimize your number of freeze-thaw cycles. A good way to minimize your freeze-thaw cycles is to aliquot your solution into smaller volumes, typically in Eppendorf tubes. What I do is, since I only need around 100 microliters of a 1 molar stock solution per use, I aliquot mine into 8-strip PCR tubes, then I put them in an old pipette rack, put it in the freezer, and whenever I need some, I simply cut off a tube, and I'm ready to go in a matter of minutes. Thanks for watching. If you have any additional questions, please contact me anytime at techsupport@goldbio.com.